But I just, I mean, I could watch it more. I could watch it over if my voice wasn't so terrible. And I did that thing with the texture packs where I would say I'm going to get a new texture pack every time now. And I think that was back when the beta versions were out when I was recording that. I can't remember. It was a long time ago, that's all I know. Like 2011. Well, see, we were talking about something and now we're almost finished. And then season 2 wasn't dubbed season 2, but I dubbed it season 2 when I made playlists. So that's called, you know, Let's Play Minecraft Season 2 WT, which means with friends. And that was with, if you remember earlier in the past couple episodes of this, I said one of my greatest friends ever. Yeah, that was who I played it with, along with one of his friends, and it was the good old days. And like I said, he just kind of disappeared off the face of the earth. I don't know if, to be honest, I think he might have left because of me. He may have gotten annoyed with me for some reason. It could have just been because I asked him to play games all the time and I might have been annoying, I don't know. Or it could have been because I became a brony and he just didn't want anything to do with me, I don't know. Whatever the fact, he was a great friend, whether he doesn't like me or not now. I mean, if he's watching this video, just, if you don't like me now, tell me what I did that was so, you know, that was wrong. Maybe I can improve on it. But anyway, we're almost finished with this room. We got the wood walls, we got the dirt background gone, which is very nice. Now what we're gonna do, you know what, I'm lazy. Let's make a crafting bench. Yep. We only need a wooden door for this. Shoot, that's not far enough. There. Okay, so what we need to do now is we need to do ice bricks first. That might be too many blocks, but look how much it used. We had, what, 700-something? You know, now we've only got 400. And if this isn't enough... Oh, shoot. Yeah, the top is going to be a little bit of annoyance. You're not going to have as much room as you may have originally thought. Unless I dig out a whole nother layer. No, it's going to be... Yeah, that's about right. It's just that the... block is a little bit lower than the wooden platform. Yeah, see, we're almost out of blocks. Running low, at least. It's gonna get dark, because of course it goes night right when I go to start working on this. I have the best of luck, don't I? Don't I? Wait till we get the gold pickaxe, it'll start insta-shotting these dirt blocks. Just digging right through the stone. We might have to make a few more blocks, I don't know, we'll find out. Or maybe not. There you go. And we can make these right back into ice blocks as far as I know. Or not. But it takes ice bricks to make ice brick walls. So we're gonna need a lot of ice brick walls. That. All that. And a toilet. So we're gonna need to do this. Not all of them. Just what we need. See, I don't even know if the 692 walls will be enough. I'm just going to put some regular torches up for the moment. These will be replaced with ice torches. But just so I can see. Oh crap, forgot to get that copper. That's going to haunt me for days. You know what? Mission accomplished. And we can put a torch over there. There we go. Okay. Let's start doing this. Oh, that looks nice. I really like that. Yeah, that looks pretty. Maybe not too pretty, but, you know, I've worked hard on this so far. It didn't take me as long as I thought. Well, it's not finished yet, but it's definitely an improvement from past chest rooms. It's actually probably the best chest room I've ever made, because past chest rooms would just be my entire house would be randomly filled with chests in random areas. But now that I've got an actual chest room, see, this is like going to be a staple of my Terraria life. Anytime I play Terraria, I'm now going to have to find a snow biome and make a big chest room like this. I'm probably not going to move those two chests I've already got. I'm just going to keep them there, but any continuous future chests will go in here. And once this room gets filled full, which if it ever does, which it probably will, then I'll probably just start randomly putting chests around it. Unless you guys want me to make a whole nother room. But we'll find out when that happens, because that's not going to happen for a long time. I'm going to make my chest room out of random chests I find around the world, because I always pick up chests I find. Unless it's in the dungeon. Because you don't, really in the dungeon you don't have time to pick up the chests after you loot them. And with how much space that they give now, instead of just the little 3x3 or 9x whatever, you know, it's probably worth it, but... Well, we might have enough wall. Yeah, it looks like we're gonna have enough wall to fit all this in. Well, we couldn't fit it all in. All that. And a toilet. Looks a little rough around the edges. But other than that, it looks pretty good. And then we could take these ice chests. It's very cold in here. This is my freezer room. And then we can... Oop, that's not how I want to do it. See, it's my... Crap, I forgot. You use the pickaxe to pick that up. See, it might not be all the way, because I want it to be... Yeah, so... There, that's what it's going to look like. And it might not exactly fit, you know, symmetrical. I don't know if you know what I mean. Like, once the chest hit over here, it might not exactly fit in like that. It might actually look like... It might actually just look like this. And there'll be a space there, but that's fine. As long as it's nice on one side and they're all the same. As for the chests, I don't need them all to be ice. I'm probably not gonna like the fact that I put all those ice in a row. Mixing them up would make it look a little pretty. But there are gonna be so many different types of chests we can put in here. You know, shadow chests, regular chests, golden chests, dungeon chests, ice chests. And if they added any new chests, any more than the ice chests, because those are new. But we don't need to put stuff in here now. We don't, because we've still got another full chest up here that can have stuff put in it. This one. Put the clay in there. Well, no, I've got room for clay over here. Oh, wait, we're not done in there. We gotta put the torches. Oops. And put one up there. Put one up there. Put one up there. We'll put one up there. So, not all that symmetrical. That looks a little bit better. That actually looks nice. It's probably not exactly symmetrical, but... And then we'll do the same for each level. It'll be all nice and shiny blue in here. Crap, I can't put it in the right place. Blue. It's a very blue room. I love blue. Best color in the world. And there we go, that's our chest room. Let's take out these regular torches. Even though that torch over there is gonna make colors and stuff. We can just fill it with a little bit of this, you know. Put some of the white stuff in here, the cocaine. You know, put the, little snow. Whatever. So there you go. The chest room, what does it look like on the map? Oh, it looks pretty. No, it doesn't. But there you go. That's our chest room. Put in a big chunk in the world. It actually did, a big chunk. So if I got really close and went down... Yeah, it'll take a while to get down to the bottom. So probably now what was next on the agenda would be to... What's my current session? 91 minutes? Holy crap. That's a lot of videos. Okay, oh. Is we're going to go down here and we're going to dig for a little bit. Let's put stuff away that we don't need so we have room just in case we come across the cave. And I also don't have anything to talk about, so it's probably going to be silent most of the time while we're down there. So just be ready for that. I also don't have much to say when it comes to doing the inventory, things like that. Oh, so wait. I was just coming down from this, and see how it's going a little bit fast, but when I hit the wooden platform it stops. So that's nice. We gotta watch out because I don't know when the rope stopped. So we're probably gonna have to there it goes. And I wasn't watching, so it's a good thing it wasn't that far of a drop. Do it the same way here. Ooh, am I going to be able to get through there? Huh! Yeah, I'll do the wooden platform thing. Shoot, I should have brought the wooden platforms with. I made way too many wooden platforms. I'm almost out of wood. We're going to need to go wood hunting now. But now that we have something that did... There's water here. Look, I want off of that. Oh, crap. Now there's a worm... Well, it's dead now. Now we gotta go switch the mine shaft over. But dig down a little bit, just... You know. Wanna get as deep as we can go so far. I wonder what the background of the cavern layer is gonna look like. Cause this is the dirt and stone layer, or whatever. And that's what the background looks like now. Looks all... hard rock. Oops, did I just look? You can make the look at that. Wow, look, you can make the rope look... It attaches to it itself. Wow. This game just got 20% cooler again. Ouch! Come on! This is always a problem I had when I used to play this game back on the earlier versions of it. Look, I can hear another one. There would always be these worms. These worms that would bother me. There's another one! And it was always at this layer, but once you get deeper, you don't really find them that much. Or at least I didn't. Look, there's another one! What? Just keep digging. I also found some iron ore. Since I'm almost out of iron ore, it's probably good that we found that. It's just a little bit, and they're... coins up there, which is gonna bother me. I think items will just stay on the ground forever until you log out of your game. I think that's basically how it goes. So those coins will be there as long as I'm playing this game until I shut the game off. Which I'm not sure what I'm gonna do. I mean, I'm tired now, but I'm having a lot of fun playing this right now. And by a lot of fun, I mean... I don't even know how to explain it. Oh, wait! Look, there's topaz, so it's not only just on the side of the walls now. Yeah, so it still is its own block, but I guess you can still find it on the walls. Unless that was just because it was in an ice biome, so they put them on the walls instead of having them, you know, in a block form. water doesn't look like it goes out that far. So we'll go ahead. Yeah, that's fine. That's a nice size. However, we're gonna need to move that lamp over. Lamp? That thing with the torches on it. Can I grab those coins, please?
Yeah, give me the coins.
Another area for the wooden platforms. Oops. And onward. Or downward. And I think I see an ore right there. I can't tell. It just looks like that could be the lighting. It looks like some type of ore. Possibly a new one. Yeah, it's an ore. It looks like silver, if not platinum. I still don't know if you can make stuff platinum. We know you can make a platinum candle. Which I might just do, because that sounds like it would look cool. I mean, the ore itself looks cool. It's like it looks silver. It looks like silver ore with a little bit of blue tint in it. And anything blue in this game. Oops. Broke that rope on accident. Dig down one more layer and then we'll probably put up the torches. I don't know, It used to be where up here is my toolbar. Every time the torch got, you know, parallel with my toolbar. Parallel. You know, got symmetrical with my toolbar, that's when I would put more torches down, but I think it's just whenever it gets a little bit dark, I'll put torches up. There's another worm. Look, if somebody could be so kind in the comments to say how many worms we've come across now, or just, like, keep a counter so that when the videos, when I end this series, you know, you can I don't know, whatever. People aren't gonna do that. There we go. Let's go cave delving. Oh, shut up. Let's go spelunking. But this time it's going to be spelunking in an actual cave instead of an icy cave. Ew! Ew! It's pee! Wait, what? Go back a second. It's yellow and all orange and poopy, but now it's blue. Huh? Now it's yellow. Oh, okay. And now it's blue. What? Is it changing color or is that my eyeballs? Is that like the lighting? Because look, wait, just watch it. It's all blue and nice right now. It looks like water. There's some stalags up here. But it... Huh? Okay. Oh god, the famous slimes and stuff. That's a weird waterfall. Look, it comes down, it's hanging out the edge, but it's going the other direction. Don't you be hitting me! Not like that, you don't. We better find some treasures down here. Now, these are the caves where you really find the ore and stuff, so hopefully we can find a nice bit of ore. And the yellow slime is stronger than red slime. The yellow slime has 45 health. Remember the umbrella slime?